It is unequivocally true that it is only possible for humans to be either male or female. This is even true when accounting for every potential intersex variation. This may lead you to ask questions such as,
but how could that even be possible? Even if one were able to account for all the known variations of sexual development, how could anyone possibly know with certainty that the dual-sex messiah baby of the gender identity prophecies won't be discovered tomorrow and eventually grow to fuck itself into pregnancies which would surely explode the sex binary, even though slugs doing that exact same thing did not have this effect. But, regardless, how dare you? How dare you deny the almighty holiness of the blessed they be Jesus and its message of hope for humanity?
Well, friend, I'm glad you asked.
If you liked that and want to see more, please like and subscribe. This clip is part of an upcoming project called Equivocation, which is all about exposing the various word games that gender theologians employ in order to advance gender identity. So check out these links if you're interested in more of that.